Hello, Hedgehog.
Whoa.
It's coming from the Soundhouse. I've heard about this place.
Look, it's got a piano bridge. Hey, Hedgehog, does the song sound like this?
Oscar, no song sounds like that.
How about this? Save your applause for the end, please. Never had one lesson.
Come on, Mozart.
Aww.
Get back, you spotted bears! Oh, you just unspotted kids.
Hello.
No time, come in quick. Welcome to my sound house.
Whoa.
Now, normally it plays a soothing melody, but a pterodactyl wonked up my machine and now it's broken.
How'd they wonk it up?
She came over for tea. She would not stop talking and eating bananas and then whipping those bee skins so hard with such accuracy that they kept landing in the same place. Namely, the mechanism for the fourth hole piston where Margaret and Flower work. Those two are very sensitive and those banana skins went bad.
Everything good about me is gone!
And if that wasn't enough, she laid an egg on her way out. A dang dino egg in my fourth hole.
That sounds bad.
It is. And if we don't fix the song, the spotted bears will come out of hibernation.
Spotted bears?
Yes. See, they're the protectors of the island. If the music stops playing, the spotted bears wake up to defend us. But if there's nothing to fight off, they will attack us. Very complicated beast. Oh, this is stressing me out. Oh, I need a snack.
You have so many interesting machines. I wonder what this one does. It's a Snoop Goldberg donut machine.
Oh, don't talk to me about my ex-husband. This is a Barb Goldberg machine. C'est moi, Barb Goldberg. I'm the head of the elves. But enough about that. You kids want some OJ?
Sure.
Check this out.
This isn't orange juice.
No, it's old jam. I thought it was weird that you wanted it. You know, not a lot of demand for my old jam machine.
Oscar?
It stings my face, but it's rich with flavor. Save some for later.
Barb, can I help you fix up the busted note?
I love engineering.
Ooh, and I can look after the egg. See? I love dinosaurs.
Thanks for sharing, Oscar. You're hired. Hedgehog, you're hired too. There's no pay. We need to turn off the power in order to get fixing. First engineering question, Hotshot. How do we get Chuckles there up to the egg?
Well, we could use a series of pulleys and platforms.
Guess again.
Oh!
Hey, so, fun fact about me, I am extremely fragile.
Me too, buddy.
You cracked my nook!
My maternal instincts tell me to hug you again, but my recently acquired parenting experience screams that it's probably a bad idea.
You've been watching the Cartoon Network YouTube channel. If you want more awesome stuff like this, click the subscribe button.